example of betrayal, Judas Iscariot. So who call Bible na po bia otimi yi obi maa ye pa na enyima na otimi yi obi maa ye no e enyima you never spirit e enyima e dey you never spirit because Judas Iscariot ekwe Jesus Christ man what did he enfia no ne kweyi Jesus Christ man tina na me ka se Valentine Day no so who come obi ko fe wan wan busa nipa no fre nipa no sese a busa sa so mesi me anu ya wo fie e which one ni bia wo fie man se wo yi mi ama na aso mesi. Answer me. I want to know. The epitome of betrayal is Judas Iscariot. May no one Judas Iscariotalize your destiny. Say amen. Many a fin, I mean, shall we be a tony bad dean Judas? You say, Papa Bakua, no crown, a sinimony friend Judas, and any dean pa, any Judas.